Benji and Joel Madden got beaten up at school by the cool kids. They wrote a song about it and became rock stars, naming their band Good Charlotte after a children's book. Now with four massive albums and two massively hot girlfriends, they're the cool kids, rocking arenas all around the country on their 8th trip down under.
Let's flush out Good Charlotte, Benji and Joel Madden!
This is awkward.
That's got to be a first.
It's an everyday thing with him.
Yeah.
Very comfortable in bathrooms.
Can I ask? It's kind of wrapped up in a question, a double-barreled question. Okay. I've had homebrew. You'll have to excuse me. Okay. We say to you, love to have you guys back on the show. Oh, by the way, it's in the caravan park. And then we get here. Oh, and by the way, we have you coming out of a toilet. Discuss.
This is a homecoming of sorts for us.
Oh, well, yeah.
We're very comfortable in caravan parks. We call them trailer parks in America.
Well, yeah. Now, what's the difference? We hear a lot about trailer parks.
Well, it's just a different lingo.
So
same thing.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Well, how come there's no, you know, camera crews from
potato.
Cops busting in?
I mean, that could happen any given night of the week.
That's
here.
True.
I mean, I'm sure. I think that happened last night here at this same park. That was a different channel, but
we thought maybe you were trying to punk us.
Now, what were trips like for you as kids? You know, I was mentioning, you know, outright trips that we used to go.
We didn't go on trips in trailer parks. We lived in trailer parks.
Did you really?
Yeah, like growing up.
So was it a rough place to grow up?
After you didn't pay your rent for a few months, when the house started moving, you just you just knew what was happening. You were just moving.
Grab as much as you can go and get out.
Did you have bats?
Not like these bats.
These were like Australian bats.
We had baseball bats.
These bats are freaking you out a little bit.
Is that freaking us out?
Yeah, that was you've done very well.
Zing.
But the bats here are freaking you guys out a little
bit. Yeah.
Now, the only difference now is that now Joel wears Dior in the trailer park.
That's it.
Well, you've got your bling on, Benji. You've got yours on.
I do, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, his is fake.
I'm smart with my money, okay?
Now, you guys...
I gamble.
Now, I hear you guys are thinking of actually buying a bit of property in Queensland here.
Yeah, mine's right over there. I'm looking.
That corner right there.
The whole corner. Yeah.
We've got the in-laws here now.
I have family here now.
Yes.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
And the lovely Sophie Monk, Queensland.
Yes. Why did you just call us
Hi,
Mom
baby.
And Dad?
She's watching right now, by the way.
I should hope so.
Well, now I have family here, so we're actually looking at property. And I started studying for the citizenship test.
Oh, right.
Pretty excited.
How do you think you'll
do? You guys are cheering for that? Yeah, there's a reason we want them out of America.
Now, what about you, Joe?
We should give you he's a kangaroo scrum.
Half the answers are written on it.
This will go good with my koala nipple.
So, Joel, would you be looking to buy here as well? If your brother moves,
yeah,
you're twins, what are you going to do?
What you don't realize is that if I move here, he has to, because I do everything for him. You know, like, Benj, my phone got cut off, man. What do I do? Oh, you pay the bill. Go to his house, find a stack of mail. See, that's what that is, Joel. See? So, I actually think if I left America and left Joel, I'd have to leave instructions for him for when to eat.
Yeah.
And, you know, when to change his underwear.
Wouldn't that be Nicole's job? Isn't that?
Well, it kind of is, but.
She's very chivalrous.
We love it here. So, and she's actually watching too. So, I did. But we actually talked about
you
it.
You won't be eating when you get home.
So we definitely come here.
Would you get treated okay when you guys are here, don't you?
Yeah, we get treated great. It's great. Yeah.
Because we were in Sydney at the same time for the Nickelodeon Kids' Choice Awards, and everybody was waiting at the airport for you guys.
Yeah,
well. I was just going to walk past and was just like, oh, well, this is nice. And then and I thought it was, I'd never really seen that before. You know, I've seen people snub me, but I've never seen the photographers hanging around. It's crazy.
You know,
I actually don't
feed them.
I talk to Sophie about that sometimes, and I'm like, man, it's so great. Everyone here is so nice. Like they always like come up, you know, it's like on the street and they say something nice about Good Charlotte, and she's like, yeah, it's great until they hate you.
She's just like, you guys
just ready to any time now.
But it's gonna happen really soon.
Hey, boys.
It wins every young. You're right, baby. Sorry.
I want to eat. Yeah. Hey, would you like to try to win $20 in 20 seconds, gentlemen?
Yes, yes.
Okay, now, as twins, it's the $120 between the two of you. So I'm just going to throw it out there.
15 for me, 5 for Joel.
Sounds good. Let's start the clock. Where wouldn't you tattoo?
My balls.
Whose girlfriend likes your music the best?
Sophie.
Would either of you make out to a Lionel Richie song? When was the last time you saw each other naked?
Yesterday.
What does your mum think about you wearing eyeliner?
She gave it to me.
If you were driving across Australia and killed a kangaroo, what would you do?
Scoop it up.
And Benji and Joel Madden, who would you turn gay for?
Russell Crowe.
Oh.
Is that weird?
Wow.
Is it weird that I said that so fast?
Yes. Yes, Benji.
I think you're gonna.
Well, you can protect me.
You?
Yeah. You can leave notes around my house anytime. Good luck, boys. Oh, we'll do a trade. There, scrotum for $20. That's usually how it works. Here's the plug. Good Charlotte's Australian Tour. It's in full swing. Details on our website, rovedaily.com, and the new single, Misery, from the album Good Morning Revival, which is doing great guns. It's a brilliant one. It's out now. Thank you, boys. Benji and Joel Madden.